tomorrow. Right tomorrow. Here, as we are very proud of that Nobel Prize. So take a look, and then in the two galleries, or bedrooms as they're called, the back bedroom, we have a photo display of every housing option available during the Manhattan Project if you were a worker bee. So I think when you look at those, you'll see how lovely this little cottage really is. And then the front gallery, we have something that you computer people may have already seen. It's a 14-minute long computer animation of every nuclear explosion in the world. It's also on YouTube, so take a look. And if you have questions, I'll be upset. And don't hurt.
That's all right. I'm used to it. I've got a brother who always thinks if you're going, I think I told you, my brother.
I can't feel bad. I thought you said that.
Yeah, but you didn't show me in the bathroom.
Oh.
Smile for the camera. Don't be surprised if you end up on my YouTube channel.
Okay.
I'm Bucky. My YouTube channel is Bucky749.
What was it?
Yeah.
Is this the
Bucky749. Bucky like Captain America sidekick.
Okay. Bucky.
Bucky749. Yeah, I'm posting videos. Assuming the